Maybe I should put some random people in then, so that I have people. It disconnected again. Is it back? Is it back now? Hello, hello. Am I back? I don't know why it keeps doing that, but it's not good. Okay, so let me take a look. So this one will leave Robert up here, and these two will continue. Who do we want to leave up here? Sleuth? We'll leave Sleuth up here. Nana needs to come down to here with Leave. We'll leave Olwen on that tile. Who are we leaving over here? We'll leave Fred up here. And we'll leave Karen in here. Wait! Am I mounted? Interesting. Where's Ossian? Who are we leaving on this one? We'll leave Homer on that one. Oh, no. Ossian's not in. I'm done. Okay, so Pan can open that. Pern. They'll be dismounted right at the beginning? Okay, fair enough. Okay, so Sleuth's gonna go in here and wait. Pern's gonna go in there and wait. Karen's gonna sit here and wait. Olwen's gonna sit here. Fred's gonna sit there. Robert's gonna sit there. So, key distribution. Lara's down here, so she can go ahead and open that and then start heading this direction, which will be fine. I have two keys to make things easier. I guess I can just give the two keys up here to Sleuth and, wait, Sleuth can't defend himself. Well, I guess Shiva can stay over here and then hopefully it'll be alright. I don't want Karen next to the bows. Let's trade that. Hmm. So I don't need a key here. I'll take the key here and here, so we can just go ahead and get in. So I'll give Sleuth and Sia and Karen keys. And that should be fine. Okay. Sleuth and Karen. Sleuth and Karen. Sleuth and Karen. Sleuth? Wait. You have to trade. Who's got a key? Robert? Okay. Karen. Okay. So now... Okay, heal, physic, restore, silence, sleep. Fortify. Restore. Silence. Sleep. Rewarp. Berserk. Fortify. Physic. Silence. He's not going to be going anywhere, so it makes more sense to take more of the stat affecting ones. Take Berserk. And take another fortify. Fortify, silent sleep, music. Figure out where I want that in a minute. This map is the main reason I don't like that you can't rearrange position of your units in the original. Yeah. That would be annoying. Take the last fortify. And... Let me give Sleuth this pure water, actually. And where is Safi? Okay, Safi's down here. Okay, so Safi and Nana can meet up pretty easily, so that shouldn't be a big deal. And then Nana can be doing... Safi has some... Safi has... Silence. Nana has Silence and Sleep. So now we need an Ensorcel up here. Probably with Salem, who will come in and be able to get to use it on Sias. Either on Salem or Sias. Okay. Trade. And Laura, let me just pack on some extra restores. And fortify. So I'm going to take this fortify. Let me grab some restores for you. And a heal. And you can take the strength ring. And for the heck of it, Fred can have the defense ring. Okay, save. Let's do this. Endgame, sworn upon a sword. Let's go! Radric proved to be even more useless than I thought. Well, if you want something done right, best do it yourself. Veld, explain yourself. Archbishop Manfroy, when did you get here, Your Eminence? Spare me your sniveling formalities. Why is killing one person, a child, need I remind you, so difficult for you? The Leonster heir has humiliated you at every turn. I'm deeply sorry, Your Eminence. I'll claim Prince Leap's head before the day is over, I assure you. See that you do. Otherwise, it will be your head that hangs from the castle gates. More than just this battle is riding on that boy's death. If he lives, all our efforts to incite war in Thracia and assassinate Prince Quan will be for nothing. You bastard. I mean, I knew you were responsible, but fuck you. God, I hate Manfroy. I'm amazed the ruse has held for this long, frankly. The fools still think Trevant was behind it all. I almost pity the Thracians in the depths of their ignorance. Did it never occur to them that Trevant had no way of knowing when Quan's forces would march, or what route they would take? Capitalizing on Trevant's ambitions to take North and South Thracia, to make North and South Thracia tear each other apart, everything happened exactly as you predicted it would. I am honored by your words, Your Eminence. Hey! Alright, fuck both of you! But it's simply given way to a new problem. You underestimated the Leonster heir, did you not? It would have been best to nip him in the bud and kill him when Castle Leonster first fell, when he was little more than an infant. It is true that Prince Leif has brought all the rebellious children of Thracia, but if we strike them down now, they will all act as one and their morale is at its highest. When they all act as one and their morale is at its highest, their spirits will be broken. And in my defense, the boy has done us a great service by defeating so many of House Freyja's divisions. Without realizing it, he's eliminated one of the few military powers that could have threatened our rule. Besides, while he may be Leonster's heir, he's a mere child without enough holy blood to so much as lift the gay bulg himself. He's a posturing rebel who's deluded himself into thinking he's a real prince. He cannot hope to triumph against me. You make a good case for yourself, Feld. Very well, I shall grant you a second chance. And as a token of my favor, I bestow upon you 5 of my finest creations, the Dead Lords. I'm most grateful, Your Eminence. Combined with the one I just finished crafting, that makes for a total of 6. Now the barrier will be impenetrable. Then I'll leave you at it, Feld. I trust you'll be along shortly to bring the good news. I won't fail you, Your Eminence. Yes, you will. Is everyone ready, Augustus? All of our troops understand the plan. Small squads have each been stationed in front of every altar. Let us hope they're capable of defeating the horrors that lurk within. I know they are. Everyone is aware of what's at stake. The seals inside each of the 6 altars have to be broken to open the way, Veld. The way to Veld. It's more complicated than that, my prince. One of our men must stand upon the center of an altar to break its seal. Each of the 6 altars must have one of our soldiers standing on its center all at once for the barrier to be dispelled. I fear reinforcements will arrive if we take too long to coordinate this. You need to prepare yourself to sacrifice some of our troops if it means getting rid of the barrier more quickly. I understand, but let's hope that won't be necessary. Come on, let's end this. One Dreadlord he just created? Wonder who that is. Is it Raedric? Looks like Raedric. Who are you? You don't have a name? I think they don't have portraits just because, I haven't killed anybody. We don't trade lives, Augustus. Yeah, so... Oh, a berserk. Blah. 18. Woof. Alright. Her defense ain't so good, though. Something interesting is that if you let some units die or you don't recruit, they would turn into dead lords. Nice. Well, let's see what happens, shall we? Like Glyphis, Dagdar, Sara, Galzis, forget who the other one was. Interesting. Nice. Well, there's Tigris. That's why I drew Sara as a dreadlord for my project. Nice. Perfect. Dun, 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 dun. All right, bitch. Whoa! Whoa! Okay. Maybe I'll just leave her for a minute. To get someone more powerful up there. I don't know. I guess I could move Nana up there. I'm not sure what to do. What the fuck? Okay. I need Nana up here for better hit. So Karen's got the key. And then Nana needs to go around and give these people better hit rate, apparently. Alright, let's try it this way. Hell yeah. Got it. All it took was Nana. Thank you, Nana. Okay. We're gonna leave this door alone for a second. And this one. We're just gonna leave you people alone. So the sixth one would be Ivel, but portrayed as a sniper. That is evidence that she is Bridget. Oh yeah, she is Bridget. Like, that just is fact. I'm just gonna wait. Nana's gonna have to do rounds. Let's see what happens. Or not. Only you could move Leaf. You had Fenrir, you dick. You have Fenrir. And you have Fenrir. Alright. Kill these assholes through the door. Okay. What? Perfect. Pog. Yeah. There we go. You've never killed her properly? it so hard because she has Miracle.
I see.
God damn it. Okay. They put glasses on today. Yeah. At least they're doing good killing those Fenrir guys. Yeah, for sure. Alright. Let's see what happens. Get him, Salem. Get him. Okay. Die. Okay, good. Tigris is dead. This room down here is almost cleared out. Good. All right. We're on our way out from there. Okay. Let's see. I used Fenrir? Yeah. Yeah, I've had it since the beginning of today. Let her use Fortify. Beautiful. Move increase. Not really necessary anymore, but good job, Robert. Okay. You went after Salem? What an odd choice. There we go. Two rooms down. Shit. He wants a one-on-one siege mage battle. He wants a 1v1 on siege magic. Mm-hmm. Fuck. This is gonna be bad. It's gonna be bad. I have restores, but they're all down here. Warp or rescue? Don't have it. Don't have either. Or run away. Yeah. Gonna opt for run away. Well, he was mounted, so he might not have much much move. Yeah. Let's see. We'll see what he does. Yeah, that's what I thought. Okay. I just won't open that door yet. This room is still done, which is good. Are you fucking kidding? Wow. Wow. Okie dokie. Heal everybody up. Now let's see what happens. Okay, two rooms clear. Hopefully kill you. There we go. All right. Wait. I think we're okay right now. Healy heal. Beautiful. All right, so now I'll just be able to open the door and go in and berserk and we'll be good. You guys are good. I'm worried about reinforcements, so I don't want to like rush out of here. Reinforcements are really weak, if I recall correctly. Well, but still. I mean, I don't know that yet, and so I'm just being cautious. Damn it. Not worth. Alright. Leave it alone until Nana gets over there. But as memory is always wrong, probably will appear some heroes with Master Sword to kill your dancer. Why you gotta say stuff like that? Nice. Thank God for your skills, man. Thank you, Galzus. I appreciated it. Don't seem weak to me. Fuck. Oh, guess I was wrong. Yup. I'm just gonna block those spots if I can. I think it was this. I think it was right there. So I'm just gonna sit there. Fuck you, reinforcements. I'm gonna have Homer trade with Shiva so Shiva can come and help. And then I might put Salem and Sleuth over here. Fred can stay there, and I'll have Safi also, I'll have Safi sit on this bit. Damn it. Okay, okay. His defense is 36. Yep. Magic defense, yeah. See what happens. There we go. I was on the wrong spot. Okay. Yeah, screw you, reinforcements. Not dealing with that bullshit. Right, so. Stay there. Nice. Okay. Thank God. All right. The berserk sword asshole is gone. Good, good. Nice-o. Yeah. Okay. Tina was here, she would steal all the mini-boss's weapons besides Radric and the Nosferatu girl. Yeah. Good job, Galsis. Potentially problematic, please start missing. Thank you. Wondering if the stream is laggy or my internet is slower today. I think it's kinda laggy. Because of all the issues. Fuck! Come on, Galsis. Phew! Excellent job, my dude. Legends never die. Damn straight. Give me a crit. Nice. Or actually, she double hits, so perfect.